don't change my ways. Now I'm living in these bright and shiny better days.
Some say a bright shiny day comes after the rain. And going through trials definitely bring you some pain. Jeff will try things to make you straight go insane. Let me share a thing or two with you that's on my brain. I'm back up at you, hitting you one more time. It's K2S. Enough with the stress, it's time to be blessed. So please, all attention over here. You don't have to live in fear. You don't even have to cry another tear. Just ask God and he'll make it better. No, I ain't talking about cheddar, but it clear up all your weather. Whatever your situation is, God will do it. Cause God can make your hope flow just like Bertie Cruz. See, I was in the pit of hell when God came with the key. And I was bound and locked in chain when Jesus came and set me free. Know every day is shining bright, and with me that's okay. Because God heard my cry and then he blessed me with these better days.
Many will fall away cause they love sin, and others will fall away because of tribulation. But the K2S be bringing those words that be confident. No matter your situation, sit back and listen. It's been a while since we welcomed y'all to the new era. Life for me hasn't been peachy, since they tried to impede me. But I had to hold on to the rose of Sharon. And if you're struggling, Christ will help you carry on. Christian, I know it ain't easy to walk by faith. It ain't easy to seek your space. It ain't easy to run this race. But yo, the other way, the wild path will destroy ya. Be against it, but what does that matter when God is for you? Like a lawyer, Christ has pleaded your case and won. So in terms of the end, you know that better days is coming. So be of good cheer, no need for crying. He'll save you like he saved me, like Tom Hanks said, Private Ryan.
I never thought these days would come, and so do you. You're doubting God so bad because you think that he's forgotten you. What you got to do is be still and let peace reign, and cast your cares upon the Lord before you go insane.
I know you think you can't take it, you can't make it. Living righteous for Christ, you're about to forsake it. You feel deeply caught up, just like Bokeem Woodbine. But God hears your cries, hey yo, he's drawing nigh.
Smooth. No, I'm not saying that I'm perfect, so listen. Total Christ submission, better days you're wishing. If this is what you want, you see it might take a while, but the final results of serving God will be a big
smile.
See,
I was in the pit of hell when God came with the key.
And I was bound and locked in chains when Jesus came and set me free.
Now every day you're shining bright,
and with me that's okay.
Because God heard my cry and then he blessed me with these better days.
What you need to do is to pray and ask the Father in your life so he can save you, give you better days.